Wildcats, go ahead and say good morning.
Good morning.
Say buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Today is Friday, February 19th, and we are in Mrs. Sage's classroom and Ms. Riley, her student teacher's classroom. And Ms. Riley, you got to come over this way so that I can see you. And so I walked in here this morning, and there's these things hanging from the ceiling. And I said, let's come and do the morning show from here. So Mrs. Sage is going to talk about why she has these balls hanging from the ceiling.
Okay, we just spent like 2.5 weeks learning about story elements, so talking about setting and theme and character change and plots. So instead of doing like a big normal test, we wanted to do kind of a fun way to assess what students knew in the classroom, and we did it through making these like globes. And so every square or every shape on the sides, students wrote and had to write multiple sentences about what happened in the beginning, the middle, the end, what the theme is, how the character changed, and they turned out really, really good. So they got to use their writing skills and their reading skills, and then we also got to throw some art in there by decorating and coloring. And then me and Miss Riley hung them from the ceiling just because we thought they were too beautiful just to sit on a table. So now they're post-test for our unit displayed in our classroom, and they did awesome.
This is amazing. I love this. This is a good egg. Who did this one?
Mrs. Riley.
You did an awesome job. Let me look over here. Beginning. Whose is this?
That's Lily's.
Who did this one?
Lily.
Oh, Lily. You've got the beginning, you've got the middle, you've got story elements, character change, setting. Oh, you guys are learning so much. You're learning so much. How are you doing in math?
Good.
Yeah.
How are they doing?
We're doing great. They're rocking and rolling. They're learning. They're trying their best. And we just finished doing all of our math tests. And we have 20 students in our classroom. And 18 of the 20 students beat their math goal. So we were very excited about that. And we celebrated with a movie and... what did we do? Slime. We did a movie and a slime party a couple weeks ago to celebrate.
Movie and slime?
Yeah.
Wow. You guys. Okay, go ahead. Give yourself a pat on the back. 90% of you met your math goal. That's incredibly awesome. You can go ahead and give yourselves a woo-hoo as loud as you want, okay? One, two, three.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, you can be better than that. One, two, three. Okay, well, you are going to have lunch today. It will be a walking taco or pizza with refried beans, corn, and the fruit of the day. And you will be bringing home breakfast for Monday, a small apple muffin or chef's choice of fruit. And I think we have a couple birthdays. Get ready to say happy birthday, kiddos, to Asane Cross Garmin in fifth grade.
Happy birthday!
Yeah. And Jace Hubert in kindergarten.
Happy birthday!
Let me see. Oh, over the weekend, Masembe Mapembo in third grade.
Happy birthday!
Dominic Powell in first grade.
Happy birthday!
Grace Perez in second grade.
Happy birthday!
All right, I know you can do better than that. Count of three.
Happy birthday!
Got it? One, two, three!
Happy birthday!
All right, have a great weekend celebrating your birthday. Kiddos, let's stand for the pledge. All right.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Don't sit down. Stay standing, because you're going to dance with me in just a minute. But before we do that, I will be respectful.
I will be respectful.
I will be responsible.
I will be responsible.
I will be safe.
I will be safe.
I will be kind.
I will be kind.
All right, and kiddos, I'm just going to take a moment. Everybody out there, we say these words every day. But sometimes by the time we get to lunch and recess, we've forgotten that we ever said them. The whole day is full of respect, kindness. You didn't say I will be kind of that, did we? Respect, safe, responsible. The whole day you are looking for ways to be kind. All right? I will be kind.
I will be kind.
I will do my best today for
this day will come no more.
You got it. We're gonna have a great day. Got to get ready to dance. All right?